All right, we're at the 2007 Lamplighter Awards, and I have here Joel Hopkins, who has won the 2007 Visionary Award. So, Joel, tell us, how does it feel?
It feels great. You know, the Bible says, write the vision, make it plain for those that read it can run with it. And we're just out just trying to do a good job in the community to help others.
Now, what do you think about the Lamplighter Awards?
It's a great event. I think it's a great event for the community, something very positive for our Afro-American community. It's a great opportunity for a lot of people to come out and just see a lot of people that are actually doing great positive things in the community.
Now, is this your first one?
Oh, yes. Yes, definitely. It's my first one. Won't be my last.
Okay. Well, Joel, congratulations again, and thank you so much for the work you're doing in the community.
Thank you, sir.
And thanks for listening to The Light.
Thank you. God bless you.